I always tell people towards the end of my career, it was almost like I was drinking for a living and wrestling on the side. It was a big part of my act. I always wanted to be in the beer business. About a year ago, I started getting into the craft brew market and said, you know, what is this all about? I started experimenting a little bit. Hey, I drank light beer for 30 years of my life. All these craft beers started popping up. I said, let me check them out. And I hooked up with El Segundo Brewing Company. And me and the owner, Rob Croxall, hit it off right off the bat. We just, you know, on the same page. And so over a meeting that lasted a couple hours, research and development, 10 or 12 different beers, he came up with a formula. And I remember we brewed that beer together. I poured all the ingredients. And then when the beer was finished, I went over to take a taste of it. And I went, just damn near reenactment. And I looked at him, I said, man, that's a good fucking beer. And I had to take one more taste, and I did. I said, that's a good fucking beer. And I said, that's the formula we want to use. So anyway, that's how it all came to be. I got into the beer business because it's a passion project for me.
I am prepared all the time. Anybody could walk in that door, I'd be ready right now. I don't become ready, it's just something that I am.